मीनाक्षी बताओ कहाँ पे हम लोग?
This is one place that I terribly, terribly miss in US. This is Delhi Haat, a place where all different cultural, all the cultures of all the states of US, India, it kind of conglomerates here. There are shops of all kinds, fabrics, jewelries, food. We are on the food stall and we are eating the mango pulp, potato fry and what do you call this?
Bread, bread, kind of a bread.
Flattened fried bread and we love this.
मेरा जो सबसे फेवरेट है वो आम रस है, मतलब ये आम
प्यूरीड मैंगो,
ऐसा वाला स्वाद अमेरिका में कहीं नहीं आता.
Well, if you eat Brazilian and Argentinian mango in US, this feels like heaven. This is the real nectar. This is
मैं तुम बोलते
रहो. It feels like homecoming. Hold on, no. This is one place that we come and if you are feeling very good, not so good and really bad, this uplifts us, this rejuvenates us.
ये थोड़ा दिल्ली हाट से कम chaotic है, भीड़ कम रहती है यहाँ पे, कभी कभी भीड़ होती है बहुत ज़्यादा. और ये तो खाने का स्टॉल है, उधर कपड़े का ज्वेलरी का स्टॉल है. इंस्पिरेशन के लिए भी और अदरवाइज भी थोड़ा थोड़ा चेंज हो गया. अब तो बहुत सारे शॉप्स स्थापित हो गए, वही रहते हैं, बदलते नहीं. आइडियली बदलना चाहिए, लेकिन हम तो यार ये आम रस खा के संतृप्त महसूस कर रहे हैं.
सो दिस प्लेस हैज अ नंबर ऑफ शॉप्स assigned to people and this rotates every 15 days. It could be all different states, it could be different people, different craftsperson, and some of the nationally recognized artists, they come and exhibit their work here. Most of it is for sale, but some might be, can you just stop eating my mango? Some might be just the local craftsmen.
Ho gaya.
We love this place.